Breaking news out of downtown Manhattan.
The 200-ton meteoroid smashing into the planet.
Tonight here, we have learned there was no warning.
Miraculously, no one was injured.
But authorities say it is now under control.
There is video not yet made public.
Top scientists
to be assembled
to take over an investigation. Many are wondering,
what exactly is it